35-year-old clerical worker from East Kilmarnock, Billy Thompson.
It's little Billy Thompson. Hello, Billy. Welcome to the show. How are you?
It's just my time.
Is he?
Yes, it's my time.
He's a lovely chap. He's been there all day. We all love him dearly already. Billy is 35 years old. He's been collecting Lulu memorabilia and been a fan of Lulu since he was seven years old.
Aww.
He's been a fan for 28 years now. He's got 23 videos of Lulu's TV appearances from 1980. But look at this here. We thought this was quite topical. This is Lulu at the races. There she is. Look at that. Looking good there, Lulu. But I'll tell you what, I think Lulu looks fantastic tonight. I do think she looks fantastic. Okay, now this is the part of the show where we find out who knows more about Lulu. Lulu, or her number one fan, a fantastic number one fan, little Billy Thompson from Chocolate. Yeah! But of course, it's not about the prize, it's about first possession. Because each of our contestants has to bring something along with them. Should they lose, they have to give it to their opponent. Billy, what have you brought for Lulu to win?
Today I have brought my favourite mohair jumper. Knitted by my sister Barbara.
There you go. You can't buy style, you can only wear it. Yeah. Okay, Lulu, what have you brought for Billy?
I thought this would look lovely on Billy, actually.
What is it?
Oh, no!
What is it, Lulu?
It's actually from Guys and Dolls. It was my favourite hat when I played Adelaide.
So it means a lot to you.
Yeah.
It's your pride, Bill.
Yeah.
Pop it on your plinth there, Lulu. Pop it on your plinth. There we go.
Oh, my plinth?
Oh, yeah. No, your plinth.
Wait, on me.
That's your show. This is your plinth. Okay. Showbiz backstage. That's how it works. Okay, now, it's a 2 minute quick fire round. You ready to go?
Ready.
As always, it's first on the buzzers, and here we go. 2 minutes starts now. What is Lulu's real name? Lulu.
Aston.
Billy.
Marie McDonald McLaughlin Laurie.
It's our answer. What? So let's give Claude more questions we get through. Thank you. What age was Lulu when Eamon Andrews told her this is your life? Lulu.
I don't know.
The 23 is the answer, doesn't matter. Which David Bowie song did Lulu cover in 1974?
And it's on the world.
It's the right answer. Stop the clock. And for a bonus, what instrument did David Bowie play on your version of that song?
Sax.
Yes? Saxophone is the right answer. Start the clock again. Who did Lulu support on a UK tour in 1967? Billy.
The Monkees.
No, the Beach Boys is the answer. Who played the male lead alongside Lulu into Sir With Love in 1966? Phil, the big Phil. Who played the male lead? You were in it,
Sidney Poitier.
Sidney Poitier is the answer. Stop the clock.
I knew that.
Lulu, out of singing, acting, or appearing in the Freeman's catalogue, which do you prefer best then?
We love her
in the Freeman's catalogue.
Yeah.
You certainly made me buy a few dresses, I can tell you. Start the clock, we'll carry on. Name the Bond film Lulu sang the theme for.
The Man with the Golden Gun.
That's the right answer. When Shout was first released in 1964, what position did it reach in the charts? Billy.
Number 7.
It's the right answer. When Shout was re-released in 1986, what position did it reach in the charts? Billy.
Number 8.
It's the right answer. Lulu, are you still here?
No.
What song did Lulu write for Tina Turner? Billy.
I don't want to fight.
It's the right answer. Who did Lulu replace on TV as Adrian Mell's mother? Billy.
Julie Walters.
It's the right answer. Name Lulu's first and only UK number one. Billy.
Relight My Fire with Take That.
Stop it! Because it's 40 points to 10 for a bonus of 30 points to bring the points up level.
And no.
Name all five members of Take That.
Girls, when I have difficulty, then you can help me out.
Well.
Okay. Howard, Robbie.
Gary,
Mark, and Jason.
Is that right?
The Bell Rocks.
The Glen Eagles is the answer we've got here.
Oh. You're wrong, he's right.
We're wrong, he's right! Fantastic! Okay, we've got 35 seconds left. What cartoon animal did Lulu do the voice for in 1989? Billy?
Now they often.
It's the right answer. What was the unusual about the result of the 1969 Eurovision Song Contest? Yes, Lulu?
There were four winners.
There were four winners? What kind of contest was that? stop the clock. For a bonus, could you name all the four countries? Billy?
France, Spain, Holland, and the UK.
It's the right answer. Absolutely. Start the clock. 18 seconds left. Lulu leads by 5 points. Name Lulu's son. Billy.
Jordan.
Is that right, answer? Sorry about that, Jordan. What local radio station did Lulu DJ for? Billy.
Capital Radio.
Is the right answer? Lulu was the first British female singer to appear behind the Iron Curtain. Which is the country? Billy.
Poland.
Is the right answer?
70
points, the time's up. Billy has won. Billy, well done. Next week, another Superfan, another Superfan quiz. Lulu's sticking around. So, Billy, so are we all in part two. Don't forget your toothbrush. We'll find out who could be going bananas in their pajamas in the Bahamas. But you can't wait. Well,